this, we'll kick the door in. Hey, knock it off.
If gas had loyalty programs like Starbucks, I would have the gold card and 1,000 bajillion free drinks in a second.
No, son of a...
'Cause I'm at these damn gas stations all the time. I think every like 10th fill should be free. It's crack shit, there's no loyalty here.
Hey, why don't you pump any gas?
They're all out. They only got diesel. Better go to the next station.
What'd you do?
These gas guys, I don't care. We just keep coming. All right, time to drive home. Starting the long weekend, drive home. And then it's DJ's birthday, so we're gonna celebrate. That'll be fun. I got him an awesome present that I think he'll enjoy. I'll show you guys. That's the plan. See you later. Oh, hello. I'll clean that all up at some point. Stash is coming in pretty dirty. So it is DJ's birthday, awesome, ready to celebrate. Lauren is out right now getting some equipment, or not equipment, ingredients for DJ's cake. She's making some kind of special one. I'll talk about that later once it's actually made. DJ's at work right now, he's gonna be home, but I wanted to talk about what I got DJ for his birthday. Completely Carhartt. It's a tool belt and a lunch box, and he loves Carhartt, so I think it'll do well. So let's see it. So here's the lunch box. I don't know what makes it special, but it's Carhartt, so that works. Reggie approves. And then we got the tool belt. This specific tool belt is really cool because it's customizable. This right here can be snapped on and off. It can be like transferred into something else, used for something else. All these pieces were just add-ons. So if DJ ever wants to change it, he can. I think he'll really like it. He loves all the DIY projects, so I think I did a good job. I just realized my hat is Carhartt as well. It's strong in this house. Carhartt Everything. All the letters, balloons, and Lauren's got the tequila.
I'm just making a margarita.
Oh, margarita.
That was too much. I don't do this frequently. I'm out of practice. I've never been in practice.
Wait, what do you call this?
Margarita.
Lauren made the margarita. Let's see how it is. Oh yeah, it's not bad.
It was good.
That's pretty good, yeah.
Google coming in clutch.
You're making hard?
Yeah.
Oh, it is locked. Happy birthday!
Why don't you open your presents while I cut the cake?
Whoa! What planet is this?
It's not a planet. Peter, it's Earth. It's a globe. You use it to learn where the countries are.
You gave me an educational toy?
What do you say to Mr. Swanson?
Oh, thank you.
Alright, so
this is
for me.
Oh wow, I got a tool kettle.
These are your presents.
Thank you.
Hey Reg.
Yeah, super old. What's this?
Your birthday cupcake.
Thank you. That's so nice.
Are
you eating that right now?
Yeah, immediately.
So this one is the birthday cake one. Yeah. Mocha, pumpkin with orange, and then shortbread with citrus.
Oh. Very fancy.
Wait, Connor, right?
Oh, yeah, just hit it, yeah. Oh, you know what's funny though? The original one popped, so I had to tape it because I ran into the fan.
Oh, shit. We were both just like tracks.
Yeah. Okay. Very nice, Connor.
Connor said, I don't do much around here, but you do, so here's a tool belt for your DIY project. It's my own damn fault. Yes, some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
become best friends.
Yep. It's my